Spain is a real interesting choice as far as the overall volume of music that we dealt with in this project, because that's probably the newest tune. You know, I mean, that's the era where it ended in Spain right here. And that, of course, is a Chick Corea tune, and it does fit in certainly in the classics of jazz from that particular era. And that's probably the tune that shows really the I guess, conversion from the bebop school really more into what would be the beginning of the so-called fusion school, or applying many other elements together.
It was an amazing arrangement. I don't think I'd have the nerve to bring a chart like that in to give to a band to play unless they had unlimited rehearsal time. And these guys just managed to tear it up.